Very. This is week 7 of the PPA draft league. This is the last week. We already guaranteed a playoff slot. We are simply playing for seeding, although we'd have to lose quite badly in order to drop down to second seed. So we're currently 6-0. It's the team we've got. I'm feeling fairly confident in this matchup. Just go these four. We want to do that. This is game one, I'm just going to play it fairly safe. Okay. That's mildly irritating. We could probably heat wave foul play if it wasn't for the burn, because burn cuts move power, as you can see here, not attack. So the fact I'm using Cresselia's attack does not mitigate the burn. I guess it's time to get some good information. No mental up. They try light screen quiver dance. You know what, that's a fair play. No Terra Flying Terra Blast. That's very good. My side pull on puff. Alright, I'm not going to reveal any extra moves at this point. Yeah, it's a choice item. Yeah, I was just revealing as little information as possible that game. So I've got some decent info. Thunderous is, it's clearly choice locked. Yep, it's clearly choice scarf. That's good to know. Awesome. Just goes icy wind, that's fine. Don't quite understand what Quillfish will do here. Not a very nice icy wind. It's, that actually might be helpful, surprisingly. Never mind, that Cresselia is fast. GG's, and I'm just going to give the last kill to Heatran because I can. Zapdos is not doing well in terms of kills. Alright. That was a nice clean 2-0. That was a double 3-0, so that's good for differential. Not that it matters. Great. So we are 7-0. We're undefeated, seed one of the Blue Queen division going into playoffs. That is very good. I believe we're 2-0 in every sub other than week one. I know we dropped a game there. Yeah, this has been incredibly clean. Maybe you can see the standings here already updated. That's quite impressive. Well done, admins. All right. Anyway, if you made it this far, then thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.